Just as we've done with our centers, it is now important for us to focus on the center defender position and the skills needed to play the position. We'll start with what we call zone-based position. When the defender loses position and finds themselves behind the center, they must call back for a zone. In this zone-based position, it is important for the defender to put their head on the left shoulder of the center, use their right arm under the armpit of the center to control the center and keep them moving forward. They will use a combination of egg beater and breaststroke kicks to shove and push the center out closer to the zone. A way to practice the center defender zone-based position is to match up defenders with centers in your training and have them push the centers out in laps across the pool. Centers should put up a resistance, and defenders can then work on explosively pushing and shoving the center across the pool, as we've discussed, using breaststroke kicks, controlling under the armpit, and using pendulums to stay on that left shoulder to push across. As you see here in the video, the defender sometimes jumps to shot block and then regains the zone-based position once again. In that zone-based position, the defenders will use pendulums to move across the back of the center. What a pendulum is moving your entire body with your hips to the opposite side of the center. So again, controlling the center under the armpit, using their momentum by shifting your arm closer to yourself as a defender and shifting and swinging your hips all the way around to the opposite side, other shoulder of the center. Defenders will need to use these pendulums to move back and forth behind the center and to stay in that zone-based position as they try to shove and push the center forward. Defenders will also be able to use this pendulum to move to the opposite shoulder of a center and then lunge into a lane for a steal. Another technique of the center defender should be able to take strokes to swim around the center. This is if the center you're defending is stronger or too powerful or continues to grab, the defender can break away and use short strokes to swim around and then lunge into the lane to take away the side from the defender. Yet another way for a center defender to defend against the center is to spin around the backside of the center. This is a way to break away from a hold or a grab. The defenders should keep their hips up high and then moving away, spin away from the center, go back to back with the center, and then on the other side, swinging their hips around to end up on the opposite shoulder that they started on. Using this spin around method will be a way to reset your position as a defender and keep away from grabs and holds. Ideally, at the end of possessions, defenders should be able to get around and in front of the centers. Sometimes this is called setting the center or fronting. In this position, the defender will pendulum to the opposite side that they started and now move their momentum to sit in front of the center. Again, you can hook under the arm to spin around and end up in front of the center, or you could also swim around and get your body in front of the center this way. It is important for centers and center defenders to be matched up against each other as much as possible in training sessions to perfect these skills and work on these game situations.